Look at this here, guys. I haven't seen one of these in years, and we actually used to own one, my family. Western Auto. We owned the Western Auto in Campbell County, Tennessee, La Follette. This one is actually still open.